Okay, I'm back. I'm already having, like, heart palpitations. Dark Souls gave me those too. Not because it was scary, but because it was so stressful. Anytime you're ready. There we go. It's doing something. It's thinking about it. I just feel like I've already seen so much of this game, even though I might have seen zero of this game. Like, I don't even know if that what's in the demo is in this game. So we gotta fix this frame rate problem. That was a bit much. I'll leave it for now, I guess. HDR mode. This TV doesn't have HDR, but my TV in the living room does. Yep, let's fix that immediately, because this feels like garbage and all I'm doing is navigating a menu right now. Sorry for making this not all that interesting, but it's the first time I ever played the game, so you gotta do what you gotta do. 60. Why? Why do I have a cursor on the screen again? Also. Get out of here. Nope. Very high, please. Okay. Think we're ready to have a terrible experience. Come on. I understand it's going to go away in a second, but why does it keep happening? Start game. We're going easy. Number one, I don't have all the time in the world to play video games these days. Number two, I'm bad at video games.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband.
Why don't you act surprised?
I miss you.
The whole reason you're making this video is to tell me you're coming home.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby. right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
I'm gonna do just the opposite.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Can't tell if it's real or fake.
Dolby, Louisiana.
I know,
but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
So my dogs will shut the fuck up. That's a plus. Hey, I got an achievement. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I was playing Hitman earlier, and that's the run button on Hitman.
Did that scare you?
No.
I wanted to, but then I was like, probably shouldn't go in a dark man's room, but I,
I've just started it, so there's nothing going on yet.
You twitching?
I am.
That's funny.
I know. Twitching all over. Pretty excited, though. So I'm already following these guys' trail. I'm a real big fan of the subtitles of the things that you look at on the screen. I'm not sure if the game is going to be as tricky as the demo. God. Already with this guy. Can't run anymore. That's me turning the volume down because I'm scared already. That's what you just saw me do. Drinking more beer for courage's sake. What do we got here? Oh, Christ. I don't even know what I'm looking at. Doesn't make any sense. I don't know if it's supposed to. I mean, I'm sorry, I thought you were dead for 3 years anyway. I'm just gonna go ahead and keep assuming you're dead. Maybe not. This is a real problem with these dogs. I apologize. Doors opening, closing. So much better before I was in this house. What's going on with the floor? I never did check the resolutions. Let me go ahead and ruin everything real quick. Nope, no 4K for this game. Motherfucker. Okay, so every time I pause the game, I have to deal with this every time. Or adjust anything, I guess. Well, I don't like how that just quicksaved for some reason. Why does everything have like this? Looks like there's like gas leaking. The demo didn't have that. Adjust it. I don't think fuck on the mouse cursor. So everything's the same as. Demo. Okay, that wasn't there. And said demo. Take it. Whatever. Fine. I don't like how instead of it just saying it's locked, it tinks about or brings my inventory up each time.
Ah, fuck! Fuck!
I know where most things are that matter. Surely this can't be exactly the same as a demo. All differences here and there, stuff like this. Quick turnaround button still exists. This game is too quiet. I fucking hate how quiet this game is. Nothing up there for me yet. Yeah, okay, so I was just thinking, normally there's the bolt cutters back by that back door I first walked in. Those aren't there. So I couldn't get the video yet. the demo. Lang. I'm trying to make light of most of this, just so you know. I'm not doing as okay as it may seem I am. Do you know this from the demo? I wonder if they're assuming that everybody does. I'm also a little... Oh god, the fucking ladder's there and the fuse is not. Bitch McGee gonna walk by? This was always a safe hallway. The door always opens too. Fuck. I feel like upstairs is where I was supposed to go, because I wasn't supposed to know about this. Room is always pointless. The things aren't hanging from the ceiling either. Jeez. I need more beer. More beer. Oh, I never even finished the first one. Bottle opener. How did they manage to lose that so quickly? Oh, that's cool. I'll just set this sharp-ass bottle opener on top of my glasses. No mannequins. Okay. Got here. An outlet. Nice. Miss the typewriters though. Okay. So all this is gonna do is tell me that there's that fucking trap in the fireplace. It's weird, the demo actually felt more... Like, this all feels, like, lazy. They really got a lot of mileage out of that tiny little demo. God damn it, Duff. Alright. I wonder if this is going to be exactly the same.
Boo! Did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey!
Shut up.
I only work with professionals.
I feel like it has, speaking like, the which, VR filter on it. Right this time, I don't want to, and it's not even fucking VR.
It was 2 fucking years ago. I don't do ADR.
Like, if you want to know what PlayStation VR looks like, this is it.
I'm not feeling it. Don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Why is it called Sewer Gators? I don't understand that. I have an inventory. Interesting. Combine, use, examine, discard. It's discarded. Okay. Kick it down. Come on.
Are we rolling? after you.
Bitch.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted?
No. But it's worse than haunted.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
I'm just gonna walk at ass level.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected.
Can you do a quick around?
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. They were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
Excuse me.
Bad seat, apparently.
I'm gonna keep an eye on this guy this whole time.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes.
Come back here. I can't.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Ghost sighted.
Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Yeah, I was trying to follow him, and it wouldn't let me follow him.
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
This is the last time you'll work with him. If I could explore more. What happens if I go upstairs?
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Your cue to exit.
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
I don't understand how this guy spots this. Just magnetic straight to this. Like.
What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Here's Andre.
What do you see? What is it?
I see Andre. It's like so much nicer when I'm doing parts that I've done before.
Jesus.
Yeah, so let's do the exact same thing that guy just did. See my face, you would know how stupid it looked right now. Can't you? I'm trying to look at the fucking stream here. Thank you. of cheating myself out of a terrible experience here. Good God. I just don't want to go. I don't want to go. Those feet. Oh, God. No. No. Real people. I feel like this game does a really good job of making you look at stuff, so then that way it can place some scary shit behind you. This! I also close my eyes every time I turn in this game. Oh, why did it open? I mean, clearly it needed to open, but if credits just rolled and the game ended right now, I'd be cool with that. I don't even care if I just spent $60 on it. I'll pay another $60 to just make this all fucking stop. I'm gonna break this controller. Like, it's already pretty chintzy. God damn it. More beer. I'm honestly going to switch to rum. So I'm gonna run out of beer. I apologize for the burps, but I don't care. Deal with it. They're gonna happen. The scarier this game gets, the more they're gonna happen. I wish I knew my girlfriend's name. Oh. Okay. I used to just do that for me. Yep, take him. Oh, okay, cool. There's just a person in there.
It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
These voices are too quiet.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Christ.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
We're sitting here talking for too long. Subtitles on right now. Curse her. Fucking shit.
What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think.
Wow, when I pause this fucking stream goes crazy. Okay, stream is just going crazy. What the fuck? Well, that's a fucking problem and a half. When did that happen? If it was the subtitles that did this. What? Holy shit. So turning on subtitles kills the stream. Good to know. Pass up important stuff.
Like, where are you going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Oh god. They make you like turn up the volume so you can hear the fucking words. I don't want to hear the other noises though.
There. It's there.
If I had subtitles on, this wouldn't be such a problem.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! Oh, we're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here, I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
She's gonna have a crazy face or something.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Well, I know this room. Ugh, if you watch me play the demo. Cool.
Mia?
Yeah. I'm gonna make some noise with my mouth because this game doesn't make noise on its own and I hate it. I'm just yoking, except for the fact that I'm actually scared to fucking death right now. Just trying to make light of a terrible situation. Okay. So that means something that can happen is something awful by this door. Window. Here, pause. This is me taking a mental health break. No! I can't stand. When games, like, automatically default to, like, when you pause it, it just goes to retry. Or quit or some shit. No. Don't do that. Ever. It's chapstick. Back downstairs, I guess. What did I even get up here? Jump out a fucking window. That's what I would do. Everything's way too quiet. I'm currently playing this game looking through my hands. Why is it making me walk this slow? Yeah, that'll just fix that right up. Gonna walk on her face. Why did right bumper... Is that assigned to something right now? Check on Mia. Okay. Didn't realize that was the thing I could do. Right bumper was supposed to be reload. Or was that Hitman? I'm fucking mixing up my games. Should I just pour some fucking first aid on her face? Jesus. Girlfriend. Oh. Oh, well. Yeah, good thing you came for her. So you could kill her. And have a terrible experience. An axe back, please. I hear it. I wanted to explore a little bit first. Excuse me.
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Interesting. Yeah, these fucking sound effects. Voice volume. I'm sorry. I get it. You know, they want the creaks and cracks and scary, terrible noises to be super ultra loud so they're extra scary. But I don't fucking need any help being fucking scared. No assistance in that department whatsoever. So we guess her body's gone. Oh, wow. Didn't expect that to actually happen. That's fucking cool. Nice. What does this do? It's like a weird aim. Well, I have the bolt cutters, so I can go open that cabinet in the back. Can I chop my way through doors? These type of things. No. I feel like this is a lot darker than before. Stairs. Oh, cool. Like, I want to cry. Like, tears kind of want to come out of my face right now. trying to continue to just function like a human being. And play this game. I'm trying to brush off all the bullshit. So I can continue to function!
It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
God, enough with the through the hand thing. I'm dead, right? Pour some fucking, yeah. All better. I feel like this button and label is really out of place in this house. Sure, let's save again. Wow, check that out. Shadow has me missing an arm. Through the hands. Yes, give me more and more ammo, please. So there's a monster. House. I hate everything about this. I also hate. Cool. Nice. Shoot her in the face, please.
Oh, me
guns in this game don't have a very good feel to them. Gone again.
Welcome to the family, son.
Now.
You have work to do.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
You guess.
Not again.
Not to him, Margaret.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Why does my hand work again? Because they give me a fucking wristwatch? Part of the house seems less terrible. I guess 6 months from now, because this is June 1st, 2017, we'll be able to just reattach limbs with some staples. Okay. Good to know they have a lot of money for some reason. You can afford that.
Hmm.
do love these like puzzle things they put back into these games. Although I haven't played a Resident Evil since 4. So maybe 5 and 6 had stuff like that. I don't fucking know. God damn it. Getting real sick of just running into stuff. They need to be a little bit more generous with the save states. Or save. So that means it's locked, right? It'd be great if you told me it was locked. Because it's kind of confusing when it just brings the inventory up like that. Alright. So I was a little too comfortable in this house for a second here. It's a little bit more bright. A little less dilapidated. Oh, you didn't want to give me an inventory that time? So am I supposed to avoid him? I'm just gonna walk right up to him.
Thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done?
Trickers!
So am I supposed to... Oh. I mean, I can't kill this guy.
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Hope I'm looping you.
So I guess I was probably supposed to avoid him. He doesn't seem like he's in that much of a hurry to kill me. Old lady's gone. I don't have any weapons.
I found you.
Yeah, I'm not. I can't go anywhere.
God damn! How am I gonna take this?
Secured with tape that can't be removed by hand. Feels terrible. Look, this feels like a fucking nightmare. A lot of dumb bobblehead things around.
You know what they say? Once family, always family.
Who says that? Excuse me. Hatch key. I guess if I wouldn't have missed that to begin with, this would have gone better.
You came to the wrong house,
oh,
boy.
Fuck! You just love to dismember in this game, don't you? Like, he was so far behind me for so long. It made me feel safe.
You can do it.
I guess I just crawl around to black out. Let's use an herb. Oh, I don't. Put it back on quickly or you'll die from blood loss. After you find your missing leg, use it first. What the hell? Okay, well, the key was on the table. he's going to be at in 2 seconds.
Thought you just slipped out before dinner was done?
Yeah, I did. Chop off my leg. Or not. Hop on down. Okay, now this feels terrible.
Oh.
Knowing that he's still just like potentially right behind me. To quit soon, because I'm gonna need some fucking wind down time before I go to bed. No, no, don't do that. So is he right behind me still, or what? Still got an old lady who was in the kitchen, who's no longer in the kitchen. Possibly roaming around down here. Hey, bro. Save. This might be it for me. Because I don't know when I'm going to get another one of these. And it's already late. Safe house. I feel that's safe here. I know it's supposed to be a safe house, but it still feels pretty vulnerable. Good to know that that type of stuff can happen. Good name for that achievement, because I basically said that exact same thing myself. Alright, let's check out... What's the purpose of this? Any reason at all? No. So let's go ahead and keep that in the fucking box. It. Combine. Examine. Okay. Use it. Huh. So. An herb. What's this? What's that? Good to know. So, when I hit RB, is it going to automatically use this? Find, examine, discard. Or is it going to use this? Well, this is empty now, right? Thank you. I guess we discard that. Okay, I guess she just keeps refilling it for me then. Let's open the phone. So we're going to save, and we are going to indeed call it a night. Right? Seems like a good idea. Right? I mean, I want to kind of keep going. Why is it all so wavy? We're going to call it. Maybe I'm going to come back. Who knows? I might come back. But as of right now, I'm just going to need to just chill after playing this before I go to bed. Would have liked to get into more. There's still time. Weird. This is the first time I've seen this menu. Hi, mouse cursor. Alright. Well, that is Resident Evil 7. The much anticipated. And also much despised by me. No, 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 no. Game. That's pretty trippy, right? I should probably do something to fix that. Alright. That was it. I might be back later. I'll definitely be back, you know, tomorrow or something. I need to relax before I go to bed. Peace out.